Buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz.
Hey, you busy? I need your help with something. It's really important.
I'm here. What's up?
We need to get over to FB's ASAP.
Whoa.
They're re-releasing the Mecha Burger.
The what?
The toy. Don't you remember? It looks like a hamburger but turns into a robot. Limited edition re-release. Let's go.
Let's go.
You know, I think I had a Mecha Burger way back when.
Everybody had one the summer I was 9. It was the most popular kids' meal toy FB's ever produced.
And you want to relive your childhood? Sure, no problem.
What the hell?
We're out here for the Mecha Burger?
Doesn't matter if they are. We can just muscle up to the head of the line.
Yes, hi. May I please have a chicken brat box meal with a Mecha Burger toy? In purple, if you have it.
We're out of Mecha Burgers.
Shit. Well, there's another FB's in Marina del Lago. Let's try
Marina del Lago.
FB's is also out. The next closest is a Mercado. There are two in the flats, but we should try Mercado first.
What about us?
Why is it so important to get a new one of these?
Oh, I didn't have an old one. I never got one when I was a kid. It came out when I was in foster care, so...
Yes, not.
Oh, right. Let's get you a fucking Mecha Burger.
Get you a fucking Mecha Burger. Tuta ready.
Being pretentious anarchists and getting in everybody's way? What else?
Well, they're between me and my kids' toy, so let's fix that.
Don't hit me.
Hey, my friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a Mecha Burger toy.
Mecha Burger.
In purple.
They're all gone. Those horrible people in pink stole the entire shipment. They said something about striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols.
They really are a bunch of thugs. Taking joy from children.
Just fuck, get them out the car.
They took joy from you. Buckle up.
There they are. Get them to pull over.
Sure.
Not sure whether to ram or shoot.
Whatever. Just don't blow up the delivery car.
Shoot out the tires.
I'm getting that toy.
Don't wanna blow the car up. I cannot fire. R1.
Just don't destroy the Mecha Burgers.
Okay.
Kevin.
There. You are now the proud owner of 500 limited edition Mecha Burgers.
I shut the tires out, though.
I just want one. Oh. Maybe sometime you could help me bring the rest down to the county orphanage?
Absolutely.
I wonder if I still have that old Santa Claus costume somewhere.
Doesn't that costume have a shirt?
Not when I wear it, baby.
There. You are now the proud owner of 500 limited edition Mecha Burgers.
Nah, I just want one. Maybe sometime you could help me bring the rest down to the county orphanage?
Absolutely.
I wonder if I still have that old Santa Claus costume somewhere.
Doesn't that costume have a shirt?
Not when I wear it, baby.
Mission right into the next.
Hey man, you busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yeah.
Telenovela.
Let me find out who killed Corazon.
Corazon.
I'm at the church as soon as I'm done here.
Now he got kidnapped, right?
Yeah, he's getting kidnapped.
Yeah, I remember it.
Up? Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus he left his inhaler here.
Why are you standing behind him like that?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him anyway, without interrupting anything, I hope.
Oh man, they gave us the truck.
I'm tracking his phone. Huh. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar? Maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
You know, if you get in the car first, you have to press down on the D-pad to change seats, right? You don't have to get out or nothing.
Yeah.
Or wait for me to get in first.
Kevin, pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Yeah, man, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Tattoo Mom.
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off.
R5.
Idols? Wait a minute. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks!
We fight as one!
Where the fuck is Kevin?
Oh, there was so many.
So fuck up.
What you say to me?
I'll get him.
Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where he is.
That's fight music.
Collective is gonna find you.
Who's talking? This bitch. She's on the ground though.
Can't anyone answer a simple question? It's Kevin's ringtone.
Kev, finally.
It's me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle.
Oh, yeah.
Still need one to interrogate.
No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here! Fuck off!
Yo, get off the porta potty, Triangle. Can you get down?
No, I cannot.
You can't. Come in the car.
You come in the car.
The amount of flips that porta potty is gonna do, there's no way you can stand on top of it.
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your camp until you.
I don't know why they just didn't put the co-op in the car.
I'll let you go. As soon as you talk, you better run.
No, Joey! You can't do this! I have rights!
You don't so much right now.
I'm gonna puke! You are dead, you hear me? You're fucking dead!
That threat's kind of lacking credibility.
Yeah.
This isn't happening!
Just so you know, I still got a half a tank of gas.
It's fucking everywhere! Stop the car! I can pay you! I have money!
You don't have anything I want except Kevin's location. Shoot yourself!
This is sick! What is wrong with you?
Whoa.
Alright, I'll tell you where the traitor is! It was the Collective! They took him to the top of the big Santo Aliso sign!
The sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
We're gonna blow it up! With Kevin on it! Now let me out, like you promised!
I never said I'd let you out.
I don't know if I should have stood on the highway or if I should have went that way.
Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion. And
oh, fuck that asshole.
Let me guess. A mansion by the sand.
I got launched from the car.
Headed there now.
The Collective is behind.
I'm launching.
The heck are you? You've been gone.
Yeah. I was following you. Tried to follow you.
Jesus.
That's a mistake for you!
I'm coming, Kev. I'm coming!
Yo, why is it not marked, though? They supposed to mark it for me. Where the hell is Kevin at? Let's see, where is he?
Come on, faster!
Hey, there's a marker for me, so don't yell at me.
Don't have time to fuck around!
Yeah.
DJ Baba, the Raptor, Ive Duran.
No No distractions, just get to Kev.
Not a fucking single car. What the fuck is wrong with this game?
Whoa, steal one from idols. That's what I did. I took one of their cars.
Nothing's getting between me and Kev.
Reload!
Coming for you, buddy. Being a tool?
Woo!
Did these nut jobs rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your Marshall training.
Tick-tock, little hamster.
That was unwise.
I'm ready for a brawl.
Do you love your widow friend? Look at you, pathetic. Running like a hamster so intent on the wheel that it never sees its cage. Kevin saw the cage once. But he chose to stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Halfway there. Fucker,
halfway there.
Stop me now?
You here yet?
Get all our bombs
no.
Your time runs out.
Sucks, huh? This is bullshit.
Bitch smack.
How the hell am I gonna go there?
Now I cut this wire.
After there's like a little, you see that little road? It's like a little dirt road. You go up.
Here we go again.
Give me the car.
Steady hands. Steady hands.
No! What the fuck?
Let's see how fast you run now, little hamster.
Did she just speed up the timers? God damn!
Idols, time to flee or become martyrs. The freedom to choose, as always, is yours. Modern society, always rushing towards certain death.
Kevin! Over here!
I'm running like a gutless pig.
Oh man, am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get out of here.
Bum.
Damn it. Should have waited for you on the telenovelas.
So, we killed Corazon.
Oh shit, her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin...
We have to get down from here anyways. Coming down. Meet you at the mansion.
Mansion?
Yeah.
Church?
There, that's
no.
The last bomb.
Mansion. It's across the street from where I'm at.
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Lead the motherfucking way.
Where's the motherfucking way?
It's there. Can you see it on the map?
Fuck.
Why are you running? Steal a car.
If I steal a car, it doesn't show me the in the map where to go.
I just go straight. Holy shit, you're pretty far. Alright, I'm a wingsuit to you.
I cannot do fast travel.
No, you can't fast travel, but I'm a wingsuit to you. Now we can go to the party together. I'm coming to you. Stay still.
No, I got the map. The fuck?
That's me. I landed on the car.
Uh-huh. How did you do that?
I wingsuited and then I saw you churn and I pressed triangle and I landed on the car. I would have got inside, but Kevin got on the other side, so I can't get in. He said, "What the fuck?" when I landed on the car. To the right. Cut through that.
Party's over, fucker. Blowing up a tourist sign? What's wrong with you people?
They ruined our anarchy! You're gonna get it now!
Are you still over there, bro?
Oh.
Come on, we gotta go this way. You gotta kill everybody here.
Not the show you were hoping for, huh? Let's show them how the Saints do it.
You didn't escape your punishment. You just delayed it.
Now I'm mad. How do post-capitalists support a house this big?
Don't miss out on freedom! Get him! We got more bombs!
Get losing!
Are you sad it's a ghost of you?
That was kind of my thing.
Down here. Get down here.
Family.
The idol said they were my family too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah.
Stealing this helicopter. Fucking rocket proof.